No, I generally fight it like a plunger then.
Single plunger?
No, I thought it was a single plunger. But they brought it out.
Before they had toilets, they invented the single plunger.
Yeah, that's it. Well, that's your idea, wasn't it? What, so if you've got, if say if you've smelted something then, and then you put it in there, and then you... No, I reckon it may have been... It doesn't look very solid, does it? Solid enough though. But maybe when the iron's hot, they've probably used it to bend off a sword, maybe. Yeah, when it's so hot, it doesn't need to be very... Or the piece of metal, yeah. Why would you have something with so much detail if you were in a blacksmith? That looks quite flimsy. I don't know, you can get quite a lot of pressure on that.
Like if you, that's got
Yeah.
Do
you need a dentist to pull
teeth
out?
No.
No, no, no.
1870.
So Victorian.
What do you think?
Victorian period.
No.
Victorian.
No.
What, 1950s?
I remember that. I remember this was a rushlight holder. So rushlights, instead of, if people couldn't afford candles, they would have a bit of rush, dip it in grease or some other sort of burning material, and it would go in there and it would count, so it would be burning.
We never would have got that.